I got another place you can put your shirt.
Oh, bump your arm.
Oh, you're good.
Well, after the anarchy of Rain Wolf, now you're going to see some discipline, order. No guitars getting smashed. Well, I could open an auction. Thank you. Had just passed away, and I was in a hotel suite with big paintings of him, and guess what? I'm in the same hotel suite. But this time, you know what's strange? The paintings look different. They really do. They look more peaceful. So, and I'm not joshing you, I'm not just making this up, it's true. And I think, it's so great to be back in St. Paul. So great to be back in this state. So great to hear your really peculiar accent. Anyway, we're getting back down to, we've just done as much as we can of Tommy. We'd like to play more, but we've got a lot more stuff to play for you. Get back to our old starter.
Thank you. to dress to kill.
You know, the Who didn't make that many albums, not compared to a lot of bands. And this is from an album called Who By Numbers. And at the time it came out, I suppose everybody wanted another Live at Leeds or another Gondolfina or another something or other. And this album was just an album of songs. And this is a song that Roger has picked out to sing. And I love it. I don't know what it's about, but I love it.
You want it to be about Pete? Imagine a man.
Thank you.
And you know your invention is here.
Brainwolf. Wasn't that lovely? I'm a huge fan of Brainwolf. You know, he smashed his guitar the other day, and I had to explain to him how you glue the neck back onto the guitar. It's, you know what you do? You use glue, yeah. We made a new album. And I'm glad you're cheering because you haven't heard any of it yet. We're about to play one. You might fucking hate it. Oh my God, it's all bloody Imagine a Man. Anyway, this one is a lead track from the album. It's called Hero Ground Zero.
Using up the fire.
This is where we let the audience to take a break.
The orchestra, they start work at midday, believe it or not. They rehearse all afternoon. And so we have to give them a break halfway through the show. And they thoroughly deserve it, I tell you. Really. That's an awful lot of playing. 6 hours of playing.
And you thoroughly deserve a break as well, so all fuck off. I want to do a shout out for a musician from St. Paul, runs studios, been in loads of bands. He's not exactly a friend, but he's a friend of a friend of a friend of a friend. I've heard his name so many times. His name's Ed Ackerson. He's here tonight with his family. And Ed, thank you. Who's Ed? Where is Ed? I hope you recover. It's one of those stories. God bless Ed.
Substitute your lies for facts.
times have we played that song? Jesus Christ, sorry.
3,465.
When we play songs like Substitute that we probably have played, you know, 1,000 or more times, I sort of go off into the blue. Now this one is not one that we've played 100,000 times or less or more or even in between. We only started to play this when we got these wonderful extra backing vocals with us, because this is a tricky song for backing vocals. I can see for now!
Thank you.
Thank you.
And cello, Audrey Schneider. And the leader of our orchestra, the violinist, our librarian, Katie Jacoby.
These two guys travel with us everywhere we go. It's a great, great centering for our orchestra that we have these two people playing with us. Both so clever, so lovely.
To be a bad mood, to be a
in the middle of November, by the way, but you may hear a few tracks before then, depending on what the record company want to do. Our record company in the USA is now Interscope, so look out for it. This has got several names, this song, I'm not quite sure.
Ball and Chain.
Ball and Chain. Ball and Chain. I played on an Elton John song called Ball and Chain. I got a ball and chain hanging around my heart. I remember it took 46 takes and about 55 grams of cocaine. Never made one mistake. And neither did Elton, but we had a dodgy drummer. Thank you.
Thank you. fucking the driveway.
Thank you.
over here on whatever left fuck that was. Pick a better key.
on.
You've been a wonderful audience. Thank you so, so much for coming out for us. And of course, the camera is gone. Our youth is gone. But our music is better than ever. And it's the music of the Maestro, Pete Townsend. My friend is my enemy, as my friend is my enemy, as always my friend. Roger Daltrey singing so great these days.
Thank you so much. So here we go. Please support our charity, our foundation. We are not actually part of it because we're British, but we started it. We're very proud of the work we do. We've only been going for like 7 years. We're already in 30 hospital programs throughout the USA. The biggest cancer hospitals. And we have changed the whole way the medical profession and the hospital system treats adolescents and young adults. Because before, there were only children and adults, and they forgot about the bit in between. So please support that, it's a good one. Thank you for coming.